In an era where AI can write poetry and debug code, how human-like should your enterprise chatbot actually be? We're going to look at 5 considerations that answer that very question. Let's get into it. When brands introduce chatbots, the first question is often about voice. Should it sound like a professional concierge, a chummy pal, or a quirky robot friend that admits right up front that it is indeed a robot? With any chatbot designed for a customer service experience, we can think of speech as being divided into really 2 broad categories. And the first one of those is all about just sharing information. It's informational. If I ask a bot what's the weather today, the bot provides an answer like high of 40, 15% chance of rain. Just the facts. No room for editorializing. Now, that's the type of chatbot that predates LLMs. Something like Siri or Alexa might say something along those lines. Now, the second category, this one is all about personality. So humor, sympathy, gratitude, these are emotional qualities that bots can simulate thanks to large language models that combine 2 technologies, natural language processing, or NLP, and natural language understanding, or NLU. And they allow a bot to understand complexities in human language and provide similarly complex responses that aren't scripted by a human developer. And it's these personality-based conversations where we need to ask, how much should the chatbot mimic a human representative? If it's too human-like, the users will feel deceived when they hit the bot's limitations. But if it's too mechanical, you risk losing the engagement that makes these tools effective. So let's start with the first consideration, and that is that number 1, that the chatbot should embrace transparency. We need to be upfront that the chat conversation the human user is having is indeed with a bot, and it's not with a real person. So bot, yes, we don't want to come off as though we're pretending to be a human. Now, I have a wicked custom instruction that makes ChatGPT sound exactly like Fox Mulder from the X-Files. But just because we can doesn't mean we should. The truth is out there in your chatbot to let users know that they are indeed conversing with a bot. And beyond just identification, the bot should also set clear expectations about what the bot can and cannot do, and provide paths to human support when needed. That's number 1. Next, number 2 is to embrace AI strengths. Users don't need their chatbots to pretend to be human in every way. They need them to be exceptionally good at being what they are. And what they are is simply digital assistants. They understand what is being asked of them. That's all we can ask. Now, consider an IT help desk chatbot. When a human agent might take several minutes to look up solutions and documentation on a call, an AI assistant can instantly search thousands of knowledge-based articles, it can cross-reference solutions, and it can provide immediate, accurate responses. So, building in messages like, please wait while I look up that for you, followed by 30 seconds of hold music, might be authentically human, but is a trait that your users would be quite pleased to skip. All right, number 3, should my chatbot be funny? Well, maybe. Design for context awareness. Humans are very good at adapting to subtle changes in context, making adjustments to our vocabulary and our style of speaking. And we have a name for this. It's called code switching. And it's something that we can do pretty much effortlessly. We don't even know we're doing it sometimes. But we don't speak to our grandmothers the same way that we speak to our colleagues at work. So a chatbot needs to recognize different situations and adapt communication styles accordingly. So consider a bank support bot. I don't need it to ask me about my day when I'm trying to complete a financial transaction. It should be as formal and efficient as a human agent would be in that situation. But when my transaction is complete, maybe there's a bit more room for potential chit-chat. Now, part of this is emotional switching, and emotional awareness. We really need to consider that as part of the context awareness process too. So if a customer is communicating that they are upset with their experience, and the chatbot responds in a cheery or a flippant tone, it might make the customer wish they were speaking to a human who could comprehend their frustration. Now, number 4 on our list is persona-consistent messaging. Like a skilled actor, your chatbot needs to stay in character, even when things go off script. Users will inevitably test your chatbot's limits. They'll try to find the seams and trick the bot. And the harsh reality is that today's NLP is just not sufficiently advanced to withstand this sort of jailbreaking. So, chatbot responses shouldn't just be functional, they should maintain its established personality. A friendly IT assistant shouldn't revert to cold technical language and error codes when it can't understand a request. Ensure the bot has an arsenal of persona-consistent messaging, and particularly when it comes to error messages, we want to make sure that those stay in character and that it doesn't constantly repeat itself either. And then finally, number 5, and possibly the most important, know when to escalate. In enterprise environments, perhaps the most intelligent thing a chatbot can do is recognize when it's out of its depth. As advanced as AI has become, the most successful implementations aren't the ones that try to handle everything. They're the ones that know exactly when to pass the baton to us humans, to human agents. A chatbot that says something like, "I notice this is a complex compliance issue. Let me connect you with our compliance team," will earn more trust than one that stubbornly tries and fails to handle issues beyond its capabilities. A chatbot's greatest intelligence might be in knowing its limitations. So how human should a chatbot be? The ideal chatbot is less like an actor trying to fool their audience and, well, more like a skilled stage performer who acknowledges the fourth wall. A well-aligned chatbot is capable of engaging interaction while never hiding what it truly is.